up, so.
Oh, okay. They excuse the bitches. So this is all the males. I love your winner's dog.
Thanks.
That's nice. I only know 1 point because it's one other dog. I'm so bad with points. Can never figure it out. But it has to be a 4 point major with as many dogs.
Then three,
two. Or is it 7 for 4 points?
Six for three.
I'm gonna be useless. Sorry. Are you going to Novi this year?
Yeah, Minnesota.
Oh. Is there something big there or
family?
Oh. Okay. For sure.
So.
I love Novi.
I do too, and it's only 40 minutes from my house.
Oh, God.
My mom's gonna go.
Will she show him?
No, he's actually going back. Flying to Texas on Wednesday and showing him in Dallas. And his owner's gonna pick him up on Sunday there.
Oh, okay.
So, and I think he's kind of bringing him back in 2020.
Okay. How old is he now?
2 and a half.
Oh, he's just a baby.
I actually had just gotten him to finish his grant in May, and I finished it in late. So, maybe you could keep him for a little bit and see what you can do with him.
Yeah.
Since May, I've put over 200 grand championship points on him.
God. He's nice.
A few groups, too.
So. Good.
It'd be nice for him to go home with the Canadian championship, too.
Oh, I think he... Are you guys here tomorrow as well? In Canada, you only need one major.
But I think they do majors anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
There's your dogs.
She split the specials. And then probably the two winner's dog winners split. I guess this is an issue. Well, she split, took out some nails too. Let's see, what? $8.90? Yeah, $8.90 is a bitch. $208.
sisters.
Sorry, guys. Just moving to a better spot here. Knows your bitches. Here, I thought I'd be getting a better angle on this side, guys. Sorry.
Like the show.
Run, Donnie, run.
I know. Trying, guys, here, but there is no good spot to film this whatsoever here.
Yeah.
congrats to